Welcome to
back.
Penzance. Right. Well, I'm with this tiny little pack. Looking good. Getting out of Penzance. Do one of these. Mousel.
By the way, all the ropes and everything's been trained down into that.
Yeah. Yeah, that's brilliant. Finally off the road. Palm trees, lovely. Jesus Christ, every time it.
So, quiz time, folks. Is this a really large plant or just a really small man? Large rhubarb or small man? You decide.
Measuring device.
T.
Pub. A lovely cup. It's a lovely cup of tea as well.
Do that every day, do you?
Oh, that was a bit. Yeah, came out of the blue, didn't it? Just didn't even hear it, and all of a sudden,
yeah,
boom.
Yeah, it just popped up, didn't it?
Right there. It hurts.
About there.
Yeah,
yeah. All the way up there, and then back.
Across. Come quite a long way.
Yeah.
See how we feel, whether to like go further round after Fernow or not. Might
yeah.
Do it. I don't know, yeah. Yeah. I don't, yeah, because it might be a case of to go up a massive hill.
Like that one?
Yeah. Well, that's not too bad, is it? But better to do it after having a bit of a rest.
That's lovely. It's near that. If you can get down onto it, fuck me. Oh no, this knee's going, everything's... Okay, it's all falling apart.
Wait.
One leg, two leg, both legs are gone now. Oh, both knees.
It's the kind of thing you just want to like smash up and throw in a lake.
Oh, I'm not.
Oh, film me, film me, film me, film me.
Isn't just. Morning.
How is that the little dog got following him along?
It's following him along. Hang on, no. Oh, there's the donkey.
So they're missing a trick. Yeah, they should have a little tea room.
Yeah, they are missing a trick. Although, what is that there? Trick. Is that still tea? Can't read that. One something.
Day of
Levant. No.
SS Captain Day.
We can get around. We can get down there.
Yeah. I think get a cup of tea.
That was a tea mission. Tea mission. Oh, there are delicious treat tops and ice creams. Nice. You wouldn't want to go over there, would you? So that's what's the name of that head again? Gurnard's head.
I think.
And Zeno sits above it. That way. Okie dokie. Got lots of coves and a nice climb ahead of us. Lovely. Coast path goes
up there.
That way.
But there might be a tea hut.
That's not a tea hut.
There is a thing, there's a chimney.
There's a chimney, that looks like more of a shit stack. It was over there about 20 minutes ago, ish. Yeah, with that orange, that yellow field. Obviously. We've decided to stop for a cup of tea down there. Because it looks cool. And it's out of the wind. And we need a cup of tea. Trying to enjoy our tea. Nice cup for Rosie Lee, please.
What's your favourite? Yeah, we'll have a cup of tea and land.
Yeah, just mate. Some people over there. Dots. Finally. Almost at Zen, I thank God. In fact, that's the church over there. Pretty sure. all we got to do is go down to that bridge down there, up to the top, I think, and around the back of that house into town. Well, morning.
Yes, you are.
Okay, lovely diamond Zenna.
Is she nice and still today?
It's nice and still today.
Alright, you gotta go take care of your seed. Right, pack it in, pack it out. That is Owen's excrement that he's making me packing, fucking carry out. Sorry, mate.
Right in the air.
Oh, well, at least it was wrapped up, but that is. Oh, mate.
That's
fucking rough. Oh, shit.
He's perfectly fine, it's scented.
There's people coming now, brilliant. Looking back to Zenna Head, where we had the excrement bag incident. Mr. Garforth. Out seal watching on that rock, I think. Must be. I don't see any seals on this side. See some people right there.
What are you doing? Looks like you're having a slow wank from here, mate.
With our name on it, if you can actually get down to it. Right there. Looks like it's about 3/4 of a mile away, maybe a mile.
That's the Luring Beach that you need some climbing gear to get down to, or a canoe. Look at that. Oh my god. Lovely. Maybe next time I'll bring my ropes. There she blows. Some abs. We are now in hell.
I like it.
Hell St. Ives.
Hell upon
St. Yeah, but you got
St. Ives upon hell.
You got Northern in your blood, of course you like it.
What? On it?
Morning.
So yeah, note for the future. Take St. Ives, stow your pack, walk around town, go to the beach. Without worrying about it. Lose a quid. Christy. Alright, and don't go into tape because it costs £8. Ooh, excuse me. But this is cool, this is free. Yeah, free phone charging points. Electrical. outlets at the Tate. So there's quite a lot you can do at the Tate without going to look at any art.
That's an art in itself.
Mount. Lovely cup of tea.
Scoping places to camp here for the night.
Oh,
that looks good.
Place.
That looks good there. Camp out on this little island. That you can walk to.
Tonight, Glastonbury 2017, being held right next to the A30. Penzance.
What the fuck?
Alright, here we are in Penzance in Street. And there was campsite. In Cornwall. Wakey wakey, darling.
Sick of